The upcoming movie Pokemon Detective Pikachu could be the start of a Pokemon cinematic universe. And the source of this information is you.
That is right. Last year, I went with a group of press to visit the London set of Detective Pikachu, and it was totally awesome, a dream come true. But while we were there, we talked to Ali Mendez, a producer at Legendary Entertainment, asking her if the film could open the door for more live-action Pokemon movies. Mendez told us, quote, "Pokemon is such a rich universe. There are so many ways you can go inside of it. We're trying to get the first movie right, and then once we've done that, we'll see where we go from there. There are a lot of opportunities. Even the Pokemon themselves, there are 800 of them. We're going to have a lot of them in this movie, but we want to play with all of them at some point."
Hold on. All of the Pokemon?
So, fans who want to see a live-action Trubbish, you may get your wish.
Oh my god, how did you know?
You love Trubbish, the pile of trash, the living pile of trash.
Yeah, a live action, I mean, I've been dreaming about this.
Well, Mendez gave a reserved answer. It shows Legendary clearly thought about how far they could go from here. After all, the big studios are all chasing the success of the Marvel Cinematic Universe, and even though superheroes seem like a natural fit for this concept, Pokemon is an expansive franchise with a rich, interconnected world with lots of popular characters, not unlike Marvel.
Mendez seemed to give credence to the rumor back in January that Legendary is developing a live-action Pokemon movie called Red and Blue, based off the first games in the series, that would take place in the same world as Detective Pikachu. Red or blue guy?
Totally red guy.
Totally blue.
It's worth pointing out that back in 2013, we got a four-part animated retelling of those games called Pokemon Origins, and it was freaking sweet, which goes to show it can be done.
What do you want to see in a Pokemon cinematic universe? Let us know in the comments.
And for more Pokemon scoops, keep it tuned to IGN.
And to Joshua Yale.
And to me.
So what was Charizard like on set?
Charizard, total diva, always complaining about his claws, keeping his tail lit. Oh, and speaking of things that are lit, you should check out my full recap of everything I learned on set on IGN.
And don't forget to follow and subscribe to IGN Now.